You can see them when they come in the morning. They are lively. They are happy. You'll see them lining up in the kitchen.
You can see that smile, and you cannot paste a smile on a child's face.
What I can assure is that they get something from school. We're not only building their minds, but the body too.
We are officially distributing Vitality Booster Porridge to 22 schools exactly. We are making a difference to about 7,000 kids' lives. It's a meal supplement. It's like having a vitamin tablet, but in a meal form.
We supply them with the class list for the learners, and then they give them a 5 kg porridge to go and take it home. The community we are serving here, it's poverty stricken.
Kids are coming to school hungry. They don't concentrate. It's not easy for them to grasp whatever they are taught on that day.
I think the message just spread throughout the whole community. Within a week, I could see the attendance is improving. Concentration in the class is also improving, and I can see it in their marks as we are busy with exam now at the moment.
The porridge tastes delicious, I love it. It's like it has wheat inside it, yes. And if I eat it, I feel like I have energy.
They get excited, when are we getting it again from the school?
I'm staying at an informal settlement. I don't have money for bread every morning, so it's good for the kids.
Learners were not coming to school. Now after realizing that we are dishing out the nutritional food, most of the learners came to school.
When we come to term 3, you have done a great job of 8% performance increase towards an 857 learners. That's a great boost for our nation to develop, to catch up in curriculum based on the nutrition.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank the DEG as well as Sun Farming for touching lives and being part of this incredible project.
I would like to say to them that thank you for giving us the porridge, and I hope your business grows up well and become a bigger business.
It's an overwhelming experience to be involved with this, and I really think the contribution is more than anybody can expect. It's something to see.